I wish I had a plan. I wish I knew what I wanted to do. Story of my life.
Dancing in blue, love in you, and I think to myself.
Yeah, I might do that. Such a noob, I need instructions for acrylic paint. Going to paint my own fabric. So this kind of came about because I was lusting after some fabric online and it was all like beautifully printed, so it looked like it was, I think it was called artistic vibrance. It looked like an artist's palette or something, but it was stupidly expensive and I'm very stingy and very broke, so I thought that I would recreate it for myself. So I bought 4 meters of just plain white cotton poplin, 100% cotton. Natural fibers take dyes and paints better, and I've cut that into 2 different sections. So I've got 2 sections of 2 meters. I have acrylic paint. It's got 10 different colors. I actually didn't realize, but there are 3 yellows here. I mean, I'm not complaining. Yellow is a wonderful color to have 3 of, but I didn't really realize there would be 3 yellows. So it'll probably be quite a yellow based print. I have some fabric medium, and then I've got these different brushes. I just had these, I don't know why. I just have a lot of these. So I've got some thicker ones and I've got some more like precision ones. I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I don't know what like design I'm gonna do or anything. I'm gonna try and keep it quite abstract. That's what we're gonna call it. All right, fabric medium. Mix the medium with the paint in equal quantities. Oh, oh my God. It's turning, that's black, that's black. Because the medium is white, so I thought it would make the paint less strong, like the colour less strong, but it actually doesn't look like it has. Okay, let's make use of one of these yellows. I've got primary yellow, cadmium yellow hue, and yellow ochre. There really isn't much difference at all between these. They're like exactly the same colour. To me, they look exactly the same. I don't really know what to do with that. So we're gonna go with cadmium yellow hue. Looks good. So this is the hard bit, having to decide what brush I'm gonna use before I paint it. Whatever, it's gonna be this one. Just an average standard, is it? Is it gonna be that one? I might go for the fan. I don't know, we'll go. So indecisive. Okay, we're going average. We've done it now, it's done. We're mixing it. Oh, it's going quite yellow. Oh, it's a nice color, it's a good color. I like this. Literally hasn't changed at all. Like that's exactly the color that came out of there. I think we need some blue. So this is quite a dark blue. So I'm gonna mix some of this and I'm actually gonna mix some white in there as well. I just love yellow and blue as a combination, it's so good. So maybe I should explain that the medium, apparently, the medium's like job is to make the paint into like fabric paints. Because if you just painted acrylic straight onto fabric, it would be really like hard, and as the fabric moved, it wouldn't flex, the paint wouldn't flex, it would just crack. So the fabric medium apparently means that it'll like flex. Be flexible on the fabric, so ideal, that's cool. Oh, this is such a cool colour. Do I want a pink? Oh, pink's good. I don't normally like pink, but the pink is looking fly with this. I wish I had a plan. I wish I knew what I wanted to do. Story of my life! Okay, or I could go primary colours, because at the moment I've got yellow, blue. I could go red, just have the primary colours. Stick with what you know, said no one who ever did anything ambitious. Oh my god, I absolutely love this. I love colour. There's some, I mean, you can tell. I love colour. It makes me so happy.
Colours of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky.
I see the blue, love in you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. On the faces of people going by, I see pretty.